Pick one suit, give five looks. Here's how to do it. Hi guys, how are you? I'm Robin. Welcome back to my YouTube channel and welcome to this new video. Now, as men, we can feel limited by just having one suit to wear. But if you get creative, you can really find multiple ways to wear it. Now, the first look is the most formal of them all. Three-piece suit, white shirt, tie, pocket square, belt, and black shoes. This one's perfect for a wedding, maybe a day at the races, or just because you want to. Now, the suit and other items in this video are from Matalan, who I'm working with. Now, they've just had a huge relaunch of their menswear collection, and I've got to say, you know, I've been really pleasantly surprised. Great fits, contemporary styles, and solid, affordable prices. Really not the Matalan that I remember. And relaxing that super formal look, the tie's coming off, pocket square out, waistcoat off, and top buttons are open. Now, this could be for a slightly less formal work environment, or maybe you're moving straight from the desk to date night. Now, top tip from me is to pull any excess fabric from your shirt, from the front, round to the back. Now, this will flatten your front and give you a cleaner silhouette, really what I do every single time. Now, if you're looking for a suit, I really do believe that going gray is a great choice. Now, as you'll see, you can really mix and match with ease. Now, this is one of my favorite ways to wear a suit. Clean, casual, and contemporary. You really can't go wrong with this combination. Now, less really is more. Keep it simple and go with a white t-shirt and white trainers. Now, this is actually the look that I chose to wear to the Matalan party. I was there to celebrate the relaunch and also their new face of menswear, Mark Wright. Awkwardly, you know, when I went in, I thought, I think I'm wearing the same suit as him. But really, it just goes to show how versatile this look really is. Now, it's easy to think that a suit has to be worn as a blazer and trousers, but get your money's worth and split it up. Sticking with the suit trousers and the white trainers, I've gone for a lightweight knit and a denim jacket. This is the perfect weekend outfit, casual but structured and definitely styled. The zip of the top also adds a more sporty feel and a point of interest to the look. And the final look is all about working with a blazer and jeans. Really, it's a fail-safe combo that allows you to wear your suit jacket with your favorite denim. Skinny, straight, loose, whatever it is, experiment with what you have in your wardrobe and see what works for you. Using the denim as a base color for this look, I've picked out a blue striped sweatshirt and navy desert boots. If you're ever confused about color and not too sure what to do, I would always say, pair it back and work with one solid. Again, with style, less is more. So there you go, one suit, five looks. Let me know in the comments which of the looks is your favorite, and also you can check out all the items featured in the description below. If you're new to my channel and you've not yet pressed subscribe, then please do hit subscribe right now. The button is just on screen. There's also more video suggestions right there and a link to my blog there. Ooh, also my social, including Instagram, top right. Thank you again. I'll see you in my next new video. Bye-bye.